I'll tell you one beautiful thing that this dog did. I was driving in that tinted car. One police just stopped me. Park. So I wound my side. They said, no, open the door. And Rambo was sitting on the passenger seat. So he opened the door, and Rambo looked at him. He said, Inspector, come follow and go station.
Mister, a big man is coming after you. Tell me what you said once about Richard Mofedamijo and how he walks. You said you always wanted to walk like Bros. That Bros had a certain rolling gait. And to tell me that story. Until you didn't know that there was something.
I thought he was a swagger. Uh-huh. I didn't know the guy had a problem.
Like the pain Bros, eh?
Okay. But you're not going to tell him when he
comes. No, me. Your secret is safe with me. Your secret, Bros, I'm telling you, your secret is safe with
but
me.
But I know you can lie.
Why can I lie? Ali, I remember certain things that happened. Is it that you have a death wish? People say you trained us, but you didn't really train us. We just suffered. I'm coming now. Basketball, I used to wash cars. And I used to do many things. I remember a day we were traveling. We're coming from Ondo State. Ali, I just bought this new Benz. They used to call it Shagari type. The Benz came or comes with 280. That's the engine. Ali, in his infinite creativity, removed the 280 engine and had them install 500. And I hear the laugh. And what he wanted to do from Ondo State was test the limit of the Benz. And we got to the front of University of Ife Gate, and we noticed that there was a slight build up of traffic. Everybody was doing 60 kilometers. So Ali overtook. And when we got to the front, we found out why. 3 police trucks, heavily armored. I'd never seen brand new trucks like that in my life. We're carrying money to Ibadan.
And new guns, too.
If you see those guns, new guns, new uniforms. It was like the Nigerian police went to rent police from the US. So the gap between the last police truck and the first car was miles. That was what the traffic was. You had to follow them at the pace. Ali downshifted his Benz, overtook the next car, and followed the police trucks. Ali not only followed them closely, Ali was trying to overtake. Ali would go left, the truck would block him. Ali would go right, the truck would block. You know what the policemen did? They stopped their trucks. They crossed the road. They all came down, about 18, with their guns. Cocked the guns. Ali stopped the car.
The bullets wouldn't have hit us because we were about like 10 feet away from them.
What did Ali do? The inspector, I think the man in charge, came down and did this. Ali Baba, here in front of me. Wound down his window.
I was drunk.
Stuck out his head. You the Chris! You the Chris, wait. Someone will not pass. If you not shoot that gun, God punish you. This was the seat I was in. I did this. Ali said, stand up! Let the Chris! Let the Chris! So I stand up. The guy of the police looked at us, warned us severely, entered the car again, and they started entered their truck and started to go. Did Ali stop? No. Ali followed them all the way. Is it that you have a death wish? Why do you do these things? If you have made enough money from comedy, Tomati swear, oh, they're mad, law.